going, boy!
We're here. We're experiencing it. And my hat is crooked.
Hey, look, it's
Anne Frank. I don't know why. That is Anne Frank. She's still alive. Anyways, we're doing a food tour of Lisbon today. And I'm kind of following in the footsteps of my boy Phil Rosenthal. We're going to hit all of these shops that he visited in his Netflix series, Somebody Feed Phil. And I'm super excited because, for one, I just found out that Anne Frank is still alive. That's insane to me. And two, I'm going to be so fat at the end of this trip that you're going to have to call me Uncle Jumbo Jukibi from Lilo and Stitch. It's going to be a good one. Baby. First stop today is Croissaint Gigante, which maybe you can assume it's massive hot dogs.
Croissaint Gigante.
He's actually Brazilian, so he's saying it right. But yeah, we're going to massive croissants. It's gonna be awesome, and I'm ready to have a massive croissant.
Wow.
I want to try the croissant goat cheese with hair, but I need something that I like.
Smoked ham and mountain cheese.
That's it, cheese. We'll go somewhere where there's cheese.
Get up on my tripods!
Your attention, please. Are there any Polar Express passengers in need of refreshment?
Ooh, we got it! Hey, we got it!
It's here.
Are you going to finish that croissant?
Knock yourself out.
Thank you.
certified hood classic.
Hey, that's my job, buddy.
You've got to buy your own.
Like we always do with this time, I go for mine, I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. I go for mine, I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
I'ma get on this TV, mama.
Oh, hey, be honest. Yeah. It's a video, so you can talk.
Oh. How's it going? Doing good?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
It's great.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Awesome.
Yeah. Yo, I found my apostate cousin.
Attention.
Have you or a loved one been seriously injured by Portuguese people? If so, you and your family might be liable for compensation.
Please don't wait. Call 1-800-99-LAW-USA for a free legal consultation and financial information packet. Mesothelioma patients call now. 1-800-99-LAW-USA.
Pronto. Batatas. Pronto. Batatas.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence.
Thanks, Henry. Well, I wanted to enter, but now it looks like I can't. The Star Child from 21 A Space Odyssey? Papa? What? Our next stop on the tour today is the Santa Justiça Lift. And basically, it's a massive elevator that, you know, you take all the way up and you have a view of the entire city once you get there. And I'm super excited because it looks super sick. Ooh, what else looks super sick is Dragon Ball Swatch Collection. They're street contacting someone.
They look like missionaries on Pday.
Wow. They do. Are they missionaries on Pday?
No.
No, sadly not. Anyway, say hello to this guy.
How's it going?
Here we are at the top of the Santa Justiça Lift. Kind of. All the way at the top is actually closed today. I don't know if it's seasonally closed, it's kind of sad, but this is the highest we can get. Obviously, here is the fence, right, that's blocking us off, so we don't fall off and die. But it's super awesome, the view is amazing, and yeah, just taking it all in, it's super, super, super sick.
Tentar para o ano, deste encontratempo é rotina, e no pulso relógio contra mim. Vou com pressa e a roupa não combina e o cabelo para o que é vai bem assim. Escrevo tudo num papel que nunca tive e desejo ter um dia uma agenda. Então que nenhum plano sobrevive e os amigos já me querem pôr à venda. Amanhã é o que eu digo a toda a gente, porque vivo constante contraplano. Já jurei que vou tentar.
My brother, my
My brother, what you doing on there, son?
You found the back entrance.
Yo!
Ah! I forgot to say this while I was on the actual elevator, but I wouldn't mind working there because I'm sure it has its ups and downs.
Garcia, get with it. Go!
Anyways, Lisbon.
Lisbon.
Or, as the locals say,
Lisbon.
Skip it up and that up.
But now we're headed to the ever famed and glorious Nannarella area, which is the Nannarella Pizzeria and the Nannarella Gelateria. And so it's gonna be awesome. Eller Hobbiker, he really wants to try some of the pizza.
Everybody wants to.
When Phil went here, he was able to talk to the owner, and you know, he got a nice picture, so maybe I'll get that, maybe I won't. But it's been on my bucket list since I've arrived in Portugal, so I'm sure it's gonna be awesome.
Pizza time.
Dive into a giant tub of creamy cold and lick my way to the top.
That's a disgusting image, Marty.
Go, Mari. Go and eat your frozen yogurt or whatever you do. You're bumming my trip. You're bringing me down.
Whoa. It's the White House.
Now we're in the timeout market. I'll show you.
Vida Portuguesa.
This is the next stop.
Let's go.
Well, the classic tram is Tram 28. This one's Tram number 18, but it's still pretty close.
Madeira, é o Matita Pereira,
é madeira de vento,
da Rimanceira,
é um mistério profundo,
é o queira ou não queira,
é o vento ventando, é o fim da ladeira, é a viga, é o vão, festa da comeira,
é a chuva chovendo, é conversa ribeira, das águas de março, é o fim da canseira,
é o pé, é o chão,
é a mastradeira,
passarinho na mão,
pedra de atiradeira,
é uma ave. ave no céu.
É uma ave no chão.
É um regato, é uma fonte.
É um pedaço de pão.
É o fim do poço, é o fim do caminho. No rosto o desgosto, é um pouco sozinho. É um estrepe.
É um breu.
É uma ponta.
É um ponto.
É um pino.
Pingando.
É uma cor.
É um ponto.
É um peixe, é um gesto.
É uma prata brilhando.
É a luz da manhã.
É o tijolo chegando.
É a lenha, é o dia. É o fim da picada. É a garrafa de cana. Estilhaço na estrada.
É o projeto da casa. É o corpo na cama. É o carro enguiçado. É a lama, é a lama.
É um passo.
É uma ponte.
É um sapo.
É uma rã.
É um resto
de mato.
Na luz
da manhã.
São as águas de março fechando o verão.
É a promessa de vida no teu coração.
É José.
É um espinho.
So in essence, all I've really got to say about today is that I am literally Phil Rosenthal. Might be brutal, but hey, at least it's crispy.
Give me some of them donuts, boy.